There's also a diagnostic test for the cluster that can be performed by holding the trip button in and turning the ignition on. And then the dash will go into a diagnostic mode, and then you release the trip button. And if anything is wrong, the lights will stay on, or the speedometer or tach will stay in a certain position. If everything's okay, it'll run through a mode and then it'll stop. I'll just show that here. Give me a second. And there it's done, and nothing is wrong.